people want to go live on Mars. You don't want to live on Mars. You want to explore Mars. If we were to discover evidence of life on Mars, it would change the course of human history. It would be like Copernicus discovering that the Earth goes around the Sun. It'd be like Galileo showing that the moon is not a perfect circle. The moon's full of craters.
So along with the many other scientific discoveries that humans have made, we found out that atoms hook together to make molecules. Some atoms don't hook together. They don't interact with other atoms. And these are what we call the noble elements, or the noble gases. You know what the future is? The future is neon. Atomic number 10 is the neon future. Future.